Yeah, hi, this is Glenn with Safeway Electric, and I'm out with Rick today, and we're at a customer's home here in Chino, and the customer was reporting flickering lights. And we went out to their service panel, and we noticed that he had aluminum wiring ran throughout his home. And so anyway, we did some thermal imaging in the customer's home, and this is one of the first outlets that we're coming to that the customer had no idea that was running 266 degrees hot. So, Rick, why don't you go ahead and point out what you see here at the outlet?
Right away, you can see some discoloration and actual burning of the receptacle. Very brittle. You know that plastic has been heating up. It just pops off like that.
Okay.
Another thing, you know, if we pull this receptacle out, you can see itself, the plug, melting. You got some hot spots there from probably arcing. Okay. Then if you look at it, the receptacle itself, it's burnt out.
Wow, it sure is.
Completely burnt out.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and pull that other cord out.
I noticed when I pulled this one out, it's missing a spline, and here it is.
Wow.
So the teeth, the blades were going in. This was attached before I first pulled it out.
Right.
But, I mean, it even, too, is kind of a little misshapen, and you can see a burn mark there.
Sure.
Some burn marks there.
Okay.
So let's open up this receptacle here and see what we find behind it. Already on the top, you can see some burning even in here.
Sure. And for you people that are watching us, we did take the circuit breaker out for this circuit. It is totally powered down, and we are safe to take it apart and work on it at this time.
One thing I notice right now, just touching the receptacle, it's very warm still.
Is it? Well, hopefully everything stayed contained inside the device box, but I don't know.
Okay. Now, as I remove it and give it a turn, look at that.
Wow. So here, someone's been over here working. Someone's put some tape on here. Someone's taken a standard outlet that's rated for copper and has put it onto aluminum wiring. And this is looped correctly. Is this one looped correctly? Is that one reverse? It looks looped.
Looks looped correctly.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Okay, cool. Let's turn it over and take a look at what we have. Yeah, they've been working here before. You can see that they put tape on here for some reason on this color, on this white wire. Probably overheated or something. Why don't you go ahead and peel that off?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Someone's been working here before. This is what happens when you don't hire an electrician who knows what he's doing.
Completely bare. And you can see the melting of the insulation right here.
Sure. Off of the power wire.
Off the power and off of this neutral here.
Yep.
And
really bad. Is that connection loose?
Yeah,
it is loose.
And that's from aluminum wiring.
Yeah, go ahead and show how that connection got loose. See, the when he wiggles the wire, you'll see the screw turning under there. Is the one next to it loose too?
It doesn't even look like it. Yeah. It does go all the way around.
Okay, cool. And then, it broke. And then this, look at here what somebody did. They took the insides of a wire nut and took it out and put it onto those ground wires for some reason. It's crazy how they did that. And I want to see this side over here. Are those connections loose?
Well, this side probably is not because it's melted.
Yeah.
But this side is yes.
Yeah, that's a loose connection. Okay, cool. Alrighty, so I don't know if there's enough wire in this box to, cut off the bed and put in some fresh. We'll have to check it out with our tools and see what we got there to work with. Alright, well, that concludes this video for now. Thank you for watching.